Because I don't actually
trust you.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, should you take the thumbnail?
No, that never works.
Hey, my screen.
Right, yeah, let's go.
I hope that really works.
I do too.
Right.
Hi.
Can
you tell me what needs doing?
So, Ella, I've already stripped the walls. Yeah. We need to move these wardrobes. We need to take the doors off the wardrobes and move them into the carriage. We need to move the body of the wardrobes and take the wallpaper off, which is going to be yesterday. We need to move this bed, potentially downstairs, and then we need to take the whole ceiling off the
room. How long does it go?
We're trying to do 6 to 8 months worth of work in 9 days. So, if you have applied and we haven't answered, we'd like to hear from you. We'd like you to come up and join in. So, for the next couple of days, general builders, plasterboarders, carpenters, if you can come up and join us, that'd be amazing. Saturday and Sunday, over the weekend, we desperately need plasterers. And when I say we need plasterers, we need 40 to 50. It's a great vibe. You'll be changing people's lives.
We're keeping the side of the ceiling, okay? We are keeping this on the walls. That there, okay? So under any circumstances, do not poke any holes in this.
It looks skirting board to me.
Ceiling board.
Cheers. So basically, we are taking this off. So start here, because also don't poke a hole in there. This is very sharp. Here you go. I'll give you a starting point. Right there, Ella. There.
So I can't reach that far, Gabriella.
The ladder moves, you know.
Not unless I get out first.
That's what she said.
Oh my god, can you imagine if we fell on camera? That would be so funny. Oh.
Right. This is a bit harder than I
this.
This is easy.
Oh my god, look at this.
Disappointed!
Whoa. Wait, look at this! Wait! Oh my god! Oh my god!
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh my god! I'm gonna have polystyrene all in my hair.
Back, yeah, I know.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
Protect your privacy. So I only listen after your device detects the wake word or if the action button is
Alexa, shut up.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
Alexa, play my like songs on Spotify.
Alexa,
what?
Next. This is not the vibe!
No. Alexa, stop. I need Alexa, play!
Alexa,
listen to my voice!
Alexa,
play! Alexa! Alexa, next!
Thanks, Alexa, for listening to me.
Alexa, only listen to my
Gorilla,
voice.
We sound exactly the same.
So,
okay, Alexa.
Okay,
let's
get off now.
Okay, Alexa.
Don't get angry at Alexa. You made her say that.
She's amazing.
Why would you say that?
Should you like wrap on ladders?
Drop. Shall we go up here and go?
What? No, we just said it because I was just like, watch out, and then I was like, watch out, and then they
reminded me of the time of the video when you were dancing.
Oh, ha. Funny. What's fun now? Just this coming off so easily.
Because you're doing all the easy bits and leaving me to do these bits that you just left.
Finish your own job before you start on the fun bit.
But these are the, yeah.
No. This is all bits that I have to do, and I've left it all clean. You just left bits. Go back and finish it. Unbelievable. I would not hire you again.
Ciao. Anyways.
Bella.
What?
I'm pretending this is your face.
Really, because I'm going to do this to your face in a second. Your real face.
No.
You want that? Look at it. Ow!
Wait, this is a good one. This is so... Ah! I'm bleeding, I have a blister, and I'm nearly falling off.
And I have an ulcer.
No one cares!
This is a good song!
I know, Gabriella! It's
so depressing!
No, it's not, it's just chill! It's just chill! Stop!
Alexa?
Stop it!
Alexa, next.
Right, you know what? I'm not going to show you the really good song I found the other day.
Well, hey, that's good because it's probably awful anyway.
No, it's not.
Alexa.
Stop it! Ella, I'm being serious! You're annoying me!
Daddy, chill.
Do you not have a better playlist?
Do you not have a better playlist?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, let's get going. We've not got a lot of time.
This is a funky song, actually.
Thank you. No, you know. Sorry.
You've got lots of dandruff there, Gabriella.
Oh my god.
Joking, it's just Palestine.
Palestine.
Gab called it Palestine.
I said it was Palestine. I said, what's the thing called? You know, it's like, I said it's like Palestine, but it's like something. I said, you're a snake, you know.
She called it Palestine, and that was being
I related it to Palestine.
She's on it, she's on it.
I'm
gonna delete that right now.
Do it.
Right. Bye.
I would have that video. No, we always do that. We always just start holding on to it. Just like,
no, you start holding my
No, I didn't. You always used to do that when we were in college as well. We'd start walking and you'd oh, no, I just like, or like, you'd have your bag here and I would just used to
yeah,
hold it.
Yeah, you would.
I don't know why.
You'd squeeze my arm when you'd be laughing and you'd go, ah!
You'd go, Alexa, next!
I feel like I'm in the Nando's toilets.
Alexa, volume 10. Now I feel like we're Mario Kart.
I've got a bit of a headache. Alexa, volume 1 please. May as well not be on. Volume 1 may as well not be on. Wow.
Ah, why did I...
This is fun! What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? This is fun.
Hello, Ella. I know it's fun, I've just lost it. I've had such a busy day today.
You woke up at 1:30.
12:30, thank you very much!
Oh my god.
This is the only thing you've done today.
Hi Dario!
Hi Dario!
So cute.
He's preferred.
Oh my god, he's going to fall! Sorry, I'm going to say dangerous!
Ella, if you drag me
30 miles an hour in a car and there was a fly in the back seat and the fly was flying, is it flying 70 miles an hour? And if you crash, would the fly splatter or would it stay where it is?
What? Rah, that's a proper mad question, that.
Hi!
What are you doing?
We're decorating! Down. What are you doing?
Playing with the bike.
Cool. Have you done your homework?
Actually, yeah.
Well done.
But also, let's correct this up.
Let's just rewind back to when Ella said, Gab's got rubbish meter.
I remember thinking, I'm about to beat this bitch up.
I didn't say that. I said that, I can't remember what I said.
Someone,
but I didn't say that.
Has an awful lot of opinions about my music. You shazam a lot of my songs.
Whoa, that was a big one. Oh, these middle bits are such a pain.
Oh look, this is where when I was 7, I used to jump on the bed with Sabrina and I'd be here, so, and I used to poke it all.
Hi guys.
When I was the little Gabriella. Right, I used to.
It seems like we're filming a porn.
Yeah. And we used to jump and poke holes. So I've had this like to pause it for.
Oh, should I keep this square?
Oh,
I think I'm really dying.
Yeah, I heard that.
No, I'm really dying.
This is so fun. This is so fun. Ella, make yourself useful and get all of this off the bed, please. And start putting it in the plastic bags. Because this room looks like a bomb site. Go. Now. Ow. Oh my god. Ow, this cat didn't get hurt.
I did tell you to clean it up. Thank you very much.
But then you shouted at me to do the thingy. So
right. You do it. I'll clean.
Which one do you want to do?
I'll clean. Right. Oh, I don't like this one. No,
what
do you don't want to do it? That's
what I mean. Mine's been so difficult this whole time.
Oh, mine's good.
I'm not fucking done. She fucking did.
Yeah. I'm going to
work
Gabriella
in a minute. Yeah. I'm out for about an hour.
Oh my god. Gabriella! So if you just want to help before I have to go to work in this place where I'm going to die, I'd really appreciate it. I'm going to work all day. Come home to you, not help me. It's disgraceful. It's a bit annoying, actually. Shut up,